Hey guys, so today I'm going to be explaining why I left my old school. Well, guys, remember my old school, Wild Academy? Well, guys, I used to be there, and guys, I left like 4 weeks ago. Like, guys, my last day was 4 weeks ago. And guys, oh no, wait, like 3 weeks and a couple of days ago. And guys, oh wait, actually, I think it was 4 weeks. But guys, anyway, the point is that I had to leave because my old school was for like kids with severe disorders, like disabilities, like autism and like ADHD and other disabilities, like severe disabilities. And guys, I don't have a severe disability. Like I barely have autism. So guys, that's why I had to like leave. And guys, my old school only had three classrooms in the whole school. And guys, still weren't enough kids and stuff, and guys, they barely taught me anything. But guys, now thankfully I'm finally out of my old school and I'm at my school now. Like, well guys, I'm at my school now called Plantation Middle School, and things are a lot better. There's a lot more kids and work and stuff.